and those are at least easily like fucking, those are expensive, and they get a detune and set up is
wow, because Eddie Van Halen owns the patents on those.
You know, I'm talking about like the things for the Strandberg, you know what I mean? Like those things?
Yeah.
Expensive!
Well, it's like bait because of the fucking cord jack unplugged, so like, yeah, let's plug in the other guy.
There it is.
And then let's take off distortion and kick up the delay just a tad.
Oh no, you did? Oh, or that too, yeah. You ain't gonna plug in? You ain't gonna play him while I do this? Do the bow and do that, yeah, dude. You got one hand. You can do it.
That's true, holy shit. Alright.
Just set it up. Just plug in your amp and shit. We'll figure it out.
Okay, cool. Yep. When in doubt,
yeah,
figure
we'll
it out.
We'll experimental. We'll figure out what we got going on. We'll hook the lyrics. We'll put the lyrics in front of you over there too. And then we'll have this for all the. Oh well, because then you have to unhook all the pedals too. Yeah, because we need that wah for the if we want to do the bow. Oh, you can do the jazz.
Thank you. favor? Could you play a low D for me? Just play it. Thank you.
Thank you.
hit me with the best you got.
For that, I'd have to be 100% sober.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
fuck it, I don't know what to play. Not like upset in that way, like I don't know, he's just like, eh, fuck it, I'm gonna go smoke. Which I felt him, I didn't know what to do. I'm fucking tired. We definitely need to fucking get started on the fucking weekly shit again.
Yeah, dude. Those jams are so good.
No, 100% they are. The jams we just did are just amazing. A couple of them. Some of them were just like, eh,
yeah,
whatever. But, you know, eventually, you know, we'll make something out of them. Which is the most important thing. But I'm in the schmickies.
I got hot peppers.
I always smoked happies. Is my beer over there?
I've got my own that's right here.
Did I leave it outside?
We'll be right back.
Sunday. Wow. Miracles do happen. Maybe you'll find your pencil right here. Maybe guitar center called me during this practice. Maybe guitar center called me during this practice. Never called me and I'm starting to get scared.
Sometimes
just what happens. Painter. Alright. Bye bye. Until next time. Hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.